I'm attorney Andrew Thompson with the Thompson Law Office in Carmel, Indiana. In this segment, I want to talk with you about defenses to a mortgage in general, and particularly with respect to defenses to mortgage foreclosure. These generally fall in the range of things that a lender has done wrong, and they can do things wrong with the instruments that have been created to establish your mortgage on your property, and they can involve the process in which the bank acted. If they involve the process, it's probably a matter of negligence or possibly, but not typically, fraud on the part of the lender. If they involve the instruments, then you have the instruments of a promissory note and a mortgage. We're going to consider each one of these individually in other segments as we go forward, but I just want to paint a general picture for you of the scenarios that create defenses to a mortgage on your behalf. So as you have a mortgage and as you're faced with a default situation, you know that you need to do something to protect your own rights, to protect your home, to put yourself in the best position from a standpoint of obtaining credit in the future that you can when you're going forward. And so it's very wise to talk with competent counsel to help you understand what your rights are and how you can defend them. I'm attorney Andrew Thompson with the Thompson Law Office in Carmel, Indiana. I'd like to have a further conversation with you about this. We're going to discuss more about it in additional segments. But if you want our assistance in dealing with your defenses to a mortgage or to a foreclosure action, please call our office today. You can call us toll-free at 877-365-1776 or here locally in Central Indiana at 317-564-4976. Thank you.